PowerPoint 是一个算是 Office 里面算简单的，它主要注意的就是要细心，就是要够细心，仔细的去做完题目。
What did she say?
She was saying that PowerPoint is the easier level among all others, and then it takes a lot of she has to be very mindful of all the tiny details.
我想要留下来，就是为以后的升学做准备，就是升学基金。
I would like to save up for my education. 你想要在你的职业生涯当中，想要选择什么样的职业？
我还没有特别的目的，就是我希望就是多方面发展，然后。我还没有确定，因为还有一年我才会毕业，所以这方面我会再多想想。
Regarding this question, I'm still leaving it open, and I believe that there are still a lot of opportunities ahead of me. And so, I still have one more year in college, so I will be really thinking about this in within 1 year and really think about what career I will be choosing.
Oh, 我能拿到冠军，我真的很开心。当然要谢谢 Certibo 办了这场比赛，然后也谢谢台湾伊利德可以举办这场比赛，让我有机会站在世界的舞台上。然后也谢谢邱董一路上的支持跟栽培，谢谢两位辛苦的老师们，也谢谢一路上陪伴我的朋友家人，谢谢大家的支持。
Okay, I actually very appreciate Elite IT Company that would be able to get me this far, and also in terms of my career option that I'm already ahead of everyone else, and especially at the international platform. And I also would like to give thanks to my families and friends, and without their support I cannot make it here.
建议很多学生可以去考这个证照，因为真的它是一个很棒的软体，然后对我们的生活或者是学业甚至是未来的就业都很有帮助。
It's a great help if I get certified with this CertiPort certification. And no matter it's my career, no matter it's my life or college life, that this is the first stepping stone that will help me to get there.